Walisema maisha yangu yote ni shigeto, jukumu langu kulikuwa na ndoto. Set up brains without knowledge ni kama president msoto kibaigan bila moto. Najua bila Christ mimi ni doom kama mosquito ikiona doom. So wengi wanaishi maisha fake because all they need is fame. Wakati mimi na try to tame all the bad habits, so wanaenda kuni blame. Najua that I'm the good seed that all the good and bad people feed. Without fearing we have nothing to hide, because Christ amenicover na blood na kuniondoa kwa groups bad ambazo zilinifanya nishi maisha yangu sad. All in all, God feeds birds in the air even without their consent. What about your human being ambao amekucreate in his own image? He doesn't care about your age, but kila day anakufungulia new page so that you can see men and realize the mistakes of your life. Anadai kukuona ukichange bila kama mlevi, bila kubadilisha gauge. Mpaka lini utaishi in darkness? Juu umekata kuona faithfulness in your life? Or are you waiting for the last minute when your body and soul will be weak to say sorry? Time ya kurepent ni now. Give your soul back to Christ kama vile soul alibadilika on his way to Damascus. Or are you waiting for Christ to appear to you the way alitokea soul na Thomas? No, he can't. Just believe that everything will be good. I want you to know that Christ died for your sins, for my sins. Give back your soul back to him and he will change your life forever.